Hello, my name is Chris Palmer, and in today's video, I will teach you how to get multiple Google My Business listings, but not only how to get multiple Google My Business listings, but how to get them verified. So in this video, I will discuss two brand new methods. This will be an update to my previous video on how to get Google My Business listings, multiple Google business listings, and how to get those verified. So this will be the update video, and I will discuss two new methods that we have been implementing that have been working successfully, and I want to share them with you. So Google My Business, in the previous video, this method here, all right, the virtual office method is still a viable method. However, because of the barrier of entry, because anyone that has a monetary value that they could throw at this, it's very easy to implement. This is still a viable solution for some, depending on the location. However, I want to discuss two brand new methods that are working even better, but they're a little bit harder to implement. Now, before I jump into the methods, okay, I want to tell you this. You will need, all right, one of two things. Now, you will need a cell phone. Okay, now for these two methods that I'm going to share with you, you can either get a cell phone that is a throwaway, or my favorite is get a virtual phone number. All right, you'll need a virtual phone number that you can forward to your cell phone, but it needs to have SMS or text messaging enabled, which costs a little bit more. However, it's still relatively cheap, and you'll be able to implement this method flawlessly. Now, with that out of the way, let's jump into these two brand new methods. The very first method that I want to discuss with you, now I'm not one to simply walk you through and hold your hand step by every step. However, I will give you the tactics that you need so you can implement them and start getting more business, more leads, more phone calls for your GMBs. Now, this is Craigslist. If you're not familiar with Craigslist, this is a marketplace that is a simple marketplace. There's really no entry. However, when you make a posting on this platform, you'll need to verify the posting. That's where the phone number comes in. Now, let me discuss the very first method. Now, this method, what you will want to do is go to any Craigslist, any location within the United States or wherever you want to go. And there's two ways that you can go about doing this, all right, to get multiple GMB listings verified. Now, the very first, one of the ones that I really like the most, is head over here to the job section, all right? This is just an example for you. Go over to the job section. Now, you want to place an ad for a work from home. Now, you want to make sure that the ad is believable. Don't offer anyone too much, but maybe $10 or $20 or even $30 an hour work at home. Be creative. Now, believe me, you're offering a job work from home for $20 per hour, you will start getting phone calls. Now, do not jump at the very first person. Take in a few calls. And the reason being is this. Eventually, you'll actually get someone on the phone that truly understands the concept, all right? And they will actually lead you to friends and family that will also want to partake. Maybe they live around town. Maybe they have locations in other states. So really sit and wait. But where the number comes in is you will start to find that maybe some people may report your listing. So that's okay. You can always get another virtual phone number. So that is the one method within Craigslist. So technically, I have three for you. The other way to go about the Craigslist method for getting Google My Business verifications is a really great one, is offering the gift cards. Okay? Now, the gift card method, you can place within for sale or for free. Now, you may not want to do that, but it's along the same lines. Be creative. You're offering gift cards. You know, place your ad, give a call, send an email, whatever the case may be. I'm just showing you the tactics. Now, you're probably sitting there and wondering is, how do I go about exchanging monetary value for this service that they're going to perform for your business. So you will not give anything up front, but once they have the postcard and they contact you and put in the PIN, then you can exchange monetary arrangements at that time. That's the deal. That's how it's going to be up front. There's really nothing they need to do. You'll take care of everything and send them the postcard. And then when they get it in the mail, then you can have them put in the PIN, give you a call, then you can take care of it from there. So that's going to be two methods within one, using Craigslist. Post a job, or you could put in something free, use a gift card, whatever the case may be. That's tactic number one. Now, recently what we have been using is something called Facebook Marketplace. If you haven't used Facebook Marketplace before, it's very simple to use. Now, setting this up is the same. You still need a phone. You still need text messaging. You could use the chat feature. That's up to you. That's what makes this particular application very simple to implement, but it's along the same lines. All right, guys. Basically, there's two ways to go about it. If you start a new page, a business page, you could post job offers, okay? So you could post a job offer and people will start sending you, they want to sign up for the job, and then you could pitch them exactly what you want them to do. However, I have found that the marketplace, I've tried both, and I think the marketplace works a lot better. What you'll want to do is go into the classified section, place your ad. It's showing up cars right now, but within the marketplace, start looking around. You will be able to start offering. Be creative, and once you get people contacting you, you can give them the pitch on what you would like them to do for you and for your business. So that's going to wrap up. We have covered the virtual offices. You can still implement virtual offices. However, the two brand new methods are using Facebook Marketplace to get people to verify for you or Craigslist. These are all viable options. I wanted to do an update to my last video. So if you have questions about this tactic, about any other SEO, Google My Business listings, anything digital marketing related, please leave it in the comments below, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Have a wonderful day.